Bro, I was just going a mid AD carry player.
That's pretty common.
How? Can it be like mid and top are like the closest role together, no?
Oh, yeah. I mean, most mid players don't like top lane, though. That lane is not fun to play for a lot of mid players.
Makes sense.
Damn, the damage hardly even went down with MR. Nothing pen. So 1340. Did you get ADC? What role you playing?
Yeah, ADC.
Yeah. What did we say? 1340? So it's like 100 damage difference? Definitely Shellflame. Shellflame is just better stats as well.
But the problem here is me picking this champion. You go pick before me. I don't want them to... like, I want it to be too late. Before they realize...
Ali, you get double. The magic pen on Shadow Flames double if they're full HP. It's not just shields, it's also based on their HP. So the higher HP they are, the more damage Shadow Flame does. So when they're full, it's 20 magic pen. I didn't know it works like that.
Alright, David, money.
I didn't know about Shadow Flames.
I'm gonna need a lot of your gold stacks.
Wait, are you playing mid?
I'm playing AD carry.
He's over cast though. Or is it low HP?
Cast is top.
Lower, okay. Hit the healing comp, get mitigation.
AD carry, Alia.
Oh, I really died.
Alright, chat, let's see how this works out. Honestly, it's all gonna depend on Dave setting me up properly. If he does, then we win. If not, then we lose.
For what summoner should I go, man? Exhaust, I guess? Yeah, let's do it.
Thank God none of them typed. I don't think anybody noticed. They picked their champion and they went
they didn't notice it.
Now the game's gonna start. They're gonna be like, what the fuck? Alistar's AD carry?
What are you gonna, what item you start?
Dark Shield.
Okay.
Dave, do you hear me munching?
I heard something. It sounded like you were like ripping a bong or some shit, but I think that was you like slipping the noodles or some shit.
Oh, that was a lettuce that I was trying to like suck to my mouth.
Yeah, that, it literally sounded like you were ripping a bong or some shit. Rell's definitely getting some healing comps though.
You have exhaust.
I just think Shadow Flame is the best AP item in the game. Outside of maybe like.
I don't have a phaser, so it's kind of hard to do flash to the tower.
True. Are bursts a lot stronger with double domination? I don't know. I don't even know what we can do. I'm probably gonna try to trade level 1. Maybe you can start W for that.
Sure. Can I eat my last bite and get ready to play serious?
Serious mode?
Serious gameplay. Serious gameplay right now. Yo, battered chicken is so good. I don't even know what battered chicken means. Like fried?
I don't know. I actually don't know what battered means. That means slap it?
Yeah, there's spank the ass of the chicken.
That's fried.
AD carry less game? What do you mean I'm the AD carry? I think I need Q to get level, these 3 minions level 1.
Okay, maybe we play shove? I mean, playing shove's not.
Yeah, fuck it, let's just play shove.
They're giving us the shove, so we take it.
I got cute.
Easy trades.
Louis versus Quagmire Geek. Quagmire Geek.
Oh no. Oh, we gotta hit him. We gotta commit. Yeah, I'm running.
Fuck, I can't get this last CS. Is he still out of queue? Why is he so fast though?
Very nice.
Voice? This guy just got ping pong.
We gotta freeze these. You tank or who's taking this boss? Okay, nice. I go bush. Kai'Sa no flash?
Kai'Sa has no flash, yeah, right. Bro, I'm not even close to level 3 somehow. What the fuck is this?
We gotta take the minions. Maybe I'll help you clear a little bit. I really don't want this to crash.
What? What the fuck is that? I gotta fucking trim this wave a bit. Bro, why are you taking my CS? I'm the AD carry, bro.
No, I'm trying to help you, man.
Fucking guy.
Yeah, look.
Nothing coming. 2 seconds? I'm literally stuck. What the fuck is happening to my character? I had literally my character out of. I don't know what the hell happened.
This rush is actually goaded for that. That was point blank flash on the hook.
Nice! How many seconds left?
I got him. Okay, Shaco one-shotting him. Okay, the dark shield
value. Very nice!
Now the question is, can we crash this wave, Ali? How are we feeling about it?
Yeah, we can.
Okay, I believe you.
Just use it for the cannon, the Q.
Yeah, we might have the worst wave clear of any bot lane combo in the game. But we're gonna get this wave in.
I can't even get any of these CSs, man.
You got it, bro. That's all you.
Okay, got it. Nice. Okay, yeah, you have to, like, I don't know.
Yeah, I might have to die for this. Okay, watch the big brains. Watch the big brains. Look. Wow.
Very nice. Wow, so nice. Wow.
Oh, he almost hooked me.
Okay, I'm so close now. GG. J'ai fucking joie. Chad, watch the gameplay now. Real gameplay begins now at level 4. We do one hit damage, literally. We have enough damage to one hit at level 4, Dave.
Yes. If I hit hook on Kai'Sa. I miss having Hex Flash though, bro, but your runes are definitely good. It's just so hard for us to actually get onto people a lot of the time without Hex Flash.
True.
But the only answer would be to go back to phase rush. Then we lose all of our damage. I think we wait for the wave first.
We literally won't hit anyone, even the...
You think Thresh?
Even the Thresh as well, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go scouting. They're trying to recall. I can get you this ward kill.
There's only the recall. There should be in the river, no? Yeah, just shove this.
Because the rim back to turret, so yeah, we should push.
Shove.
Wait for my thing for cannon, if you can.
Okay.
Oh, she's dead.
Go in the bush, play bush.
Yeah, I'll play bush. Give me one sec. Take this. Oh, I just looked down. Got it. Wait, your damage sucks.
Sucks? What do you mean sucks? We just did 90% of his HP and I didn't even land my E.
Where's the one shot, bro?
I'm level 4, bro. You're not level 5, we want it.
Yeah. Can we go Thresh? I'm kinda scared though. Thresh.
You might have to tank.
Bro, he insta canceled me, man. Oh, shit. That's all you, bro. I'm out. Maybe I can help you with exhaust? No.
Why did I flash? Am I stupid? I am stupid. It's unfortunate. GG.
It's Kassadin versus Akali top. Nice. Okay, Ali, I'm gonna fake leaving lane. I'm gonna throw you back here, and we're gonna kill.